And here comes the fire truck returning back to the fire station.